Hey fam, it's Hari Krishan here. Welcome back to our channel. This is Exploring Chef's World. Today I would love to share some knowledge regarding red vegetables. Let's get started.
Red vegetables, the phytonutrients that give these ruby beauties their color, also accompany powerful health benefits. Deeper colors, just like the dark hue of beets, usually imply that the vegetables are abundant in these phytonutrients, including antioxidants, vitamins and minerals. These nutrients play a role in halting cancer, combats chronic illness and strengthens the system. Red vegetables obtain their colors and nutritional value both from lycopene and anthocyanin. Lycopene is an antioxidant that has shown to narrow heart ailment risk, protect the eyes, fight infections and shield people against damage from tobacco smoke. Researchers also are studying its potential protection against prostatic cancer and other tumors. Anthocyanin showed to guard the liver, improve eyesight and reduce vital signs and inflammations. Red fruits and vegetables may reduce the danger of osteoporosis and diabetes, alongside inhibiting the formation of cholesterol in the blood. Red potatoes get their rosy complexion from an antioxidant called anthocyanidin, while red peppers are bright red from the antioxidant lycopene. Nevertheless, instead of choosing your veggies by their chemical content, select them based on their red shades available. Choose the brightest color vegetables for the simplest flavors. Vegetables get their color from a mixture of their genes, and therefore the environment. Tomatoes grown in poor soil without enough sun may turn up as pale and fewer tasty version of what they could be. Red and complete beets, tomatoes, red bell peppers and red chili peppers are all readily available in any grocery. They create a plate pop with color and flavor. Red carrots, specifically the variability called atomic red, is a touch harder to find. They get their color from lycopene and have an intense flavor. Use beets rather than red coloring to feature intense of red color and a dash of lycopene to red velvet cake. Radishes, red potatoes and red onions get their complexion from an equivalent antioxidant anthocyanidin. Red corn, the kernels of which are red at the top notch and lighter yellow on rock bottom, may be a sort of sweet corn. Just like the other red on the outside vegetables, red corn contains anthocyanidin. It has 350% more of the antioxidant than yellow corn. Although color perception changes from person to person, you would possibly classify some purplish red vegetables into the red category. These include red cabbage and couple of lettuces like red leaf lettuce with reddish purple leaf tips, and radicchio, chicory lettuce that has dark reddish purple leaves with white ribs.
Hey fam, I hope you find this content interesting. If you like our content, please support us by liking this video, sharing and subscribing to our channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.